If you lose weight, I will give you $1 for every pound you lose.
Oh, I just care about you. I just love you and I want you to be healthy.
Those are some of the things that Kyle and I were told as we struggled with weight our whole lives. We were constantly being talked down to. Oh, you could be good looking or pretty if you just lost weight. Oh, you have such a pretty face. Oh, you know you could have a nice body if you just toned up a little bit. Those are most of the things that our close family and friends used to say to us.
Losing weight, it's not just a physical thing. It's here and it's here. Fight through it. You can do it. Don't give up.
And so we thought it would be a cool idea to do a video on what not to say to a fat person. Because health seems to be the number one thing, the most common word brought up to all people overweight. But if you're talking to a person who is fat, who is overweight, we automatically consider the word, the health word, the H word, the F word, meaning fat. When we hear, we just want you to be healthy, we don't hear that. We hear, we want you to not be fat. So if you care about someone and you want to talk to someone about their weight, what Kyle and I would have wanted to hear is what we thought would be, you know, something to share, because we understand all of those who are heavy that are struggling. First of all, it's better to not bring it up unless it's been brought up by the person who is struggling. Second of all, we already know we're fat, and I'm speaking from when I was heavy. Kyle and I have both lost 130 pounds, but we still have all of those memories of being told all of those things, being talked to as if we didn't already know we were overweight. You don't need to talk about health. We know that we're unhealthy, that we're overweight. We knew all of that. So it's better, what we wanted as heavy people was to just be accepted no matter what, no matter what size we were at. The best thing to say to somebody who's overweight is, hey, I like your dress, or basically anything that treats them like normal human beings.
Basically, you don't have to point out the fact that they're big every time you see them.
They just want to be accepted. They don't need to hear about being overweight, about not being unhealthy, because they already know it. And when they're ready to change, they will change. So, you know, if you know somebody who's overweight, or you know, you're related to someone, or they're your son or your daughter or your husband or your wife, don't bring it up unless they do. Just love them for who they are, not what size they are. Love them no matter what. Support them by just being with them and having fun with them and enjoying them as the person that they are. And don't bring up anything about their size. They don't need a reminder. They have one every day when they look in the mirror. And also know that if you're telling someone to just eat less, that most of the time when someone's overweight, it has nothing to do with the food. So by you constantly bringing that up, or by saying, I just want you to be healthy, that just causes them to rebel and make them feel worse about themselves. So unless they bring it up, don't talk about it. They don't need that. What you can do if somebody is constantly bringing it up, or they do, you know, come to you, let them know. And I always wish that my mom would have said this to me instead of, for every pound you lose, I'll give you a dollar. I wish my mom would have said, you know, I know you're struggling and I'm sorry that you're struggling, but just know, no matter where you are, no matter what size you are, I will love you and support you through all of it. And if and when you're ready to lose weight, I will be there with you through the struggle, no matter what. I think, you know, we as former obese people, Kyle and I, and when we were there, and we as a whole, meaning all of the people that are overweight and struggle, just want to know that no matter what they look like, that they're still loved and accepted and supported by the people around them. Because they already are hard on themselves, they don't need those around them being hard on them as well. And if somebody is constantly repeating it, and you know, then you need to be, you can be honest with them and say, you know, I noticed you're repeating it a lot. I know you're struggling, And maybe you're not ready right now to change, but don't be hard on yourself for that. It's okay to not be ready. And when you are ready, you will change, and I'll always be here for you. Friends, if you know somebody who's overweight, just accept them for who they are and support them and treat them like they're a person. Don't mention the elephant in the room, because to them it's not. They already know that. And also, if you are a person that is overweight and you're living with someone that you know cares about you and wants to help you, but they just might not be saying the right things, or somebody in your life is constantly approaching you and telling you, you know, the things you don't want to hear, be honest with them and say, you know, I know you care about me, but when you bring up those things, it makes me feel bad. These are the things that you can say to show me that you care, and tell them what you need. And, you know, you can even say, you know, it, when you tell me to just eat less, it actually isn't about the food. It goes deeper than that. So just support me by loving me and treating me with respect, and be patient with me, because I will heal and begin the healing process when I'm ready. And it's okay that I'm not ready. I just need you to support me. I just need you to do this. And, you know, I guarantee you, if you tell them that, they will, if they really do care about you, they will start approaching you and saying those things to help you instead of make you feel bad about yourself, because they might not know that's what they're doing. So friends, hopefully this video has inspired some of you to reach out, you know, whether it's to someone that is overweight or whether you're overweight and you're going to be, you know, reach out to somebody who's not maybe saying the right thing. Thanks so much for watching. We hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe while you got this sleeping baby of doom. Thanks, guys.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Our complete weight loss guide is finally here. We put our heart and souls into it, friends. It has 40 family-friendly recipes. Not only is there a two-week full meal plan for you, there is a blueprint on how to make your own. The toning moves to prevent loose skin, to tighten up the loose skin. It's all in there. Everything you will ever need to know, you ever wanted to know about how we lost weight, it is there.